Who is Nick Fuentes? I know this does go without saying, but you cannot be a white supremacist if you are black, not even if your name is Larry Elder. Kanye West's plus one to his dinner with President Trump was Nick Fuentes. The problem is that Fuentes is apparently the new David Duke.
We had a news conference, and they asked me the exact same question. I said, I disavow. Now, right after the program that we're talking about, and I thought it was clear, but, you know, we're talking about groups, groups, groups. I do have to know the name of the group, because who knows? I mean, they have to give me the name of the group. But right after, when I reviewed it, I put out a tweet and I put out on Facebook that I totally disavow. Now, everybody knew I did that, but the press refused to look at that. It was right after. And I disavowed then. I disavowed today on ABC with George Stephanopoulos. I disavowed again. I mean, how many times are you supposed to disavow? But I disavow, and hopefully it's the final time I have to do it. But if you look at Facebook and if you look at Twitter, right after the show, I put out a statement because I want everybody to be sure.
Nick Fuentes is someone that I have never heard of before now and probably never would have. The only reason that I have heard about him is that the fake news decided to amplify him. Recall that it was the fake news that gave President Trump a platform in the first place. Now the fake news is talking about Fuentes, which is giving him a platform. They could have just left it alone. But because of their Trump derangement syndrome, they cannot help but talk about anything and everything Donald Trump. Maybe I'm just blowing smoke. Maybe I'm completely off my rocker, but that is just my opinion. And if you enjoyed this content, do not forget to like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe for more. And also don't forget to follow me on social media.